Carrot Top with us right now.
Yeah. This is awesome, man. I'm home. I like it.
Yeah, it makes sense.
I just came from Chicago. I'm a little tired. Chicago. This is great. They really have amped up this. I don't even know if you've done this before, but I've been doing this radio thing for probably 20 years.
Okay.
And it's completely like top. It used to just be like on the road. It was like just a thing. Every station was right next to this.
Yeah, yeah, on top of each other, right? Yeah.
So this is great. Little porno booths. You know,
nice. I've never thought about describing it like that, Chet. It is like a porno booth.
Yeah.
From now on, in the meetings, we'll refer to it
as the porno booth. As per Carrot Top, yes. There's having never met you personally before, what exactly do we call you? Straight up to your face.
No touch. Just Carrot? No touch. Or Mr. Top?
I know. People always say, just call me Cinnamon. That's my dancing.
Cinnamon.
That's my dancing.
Cinnamon is Cinnamon on?
Yeah, you call me Scott. You call me Scott. Yeah.
Okay.
Right. Like your friend said, I saw Ian Vaughn's, and I think he said, "Hey, Carrot Top."
Okay.
I go
okay.
by anything. Yeah.
We could.
And people never think they see me. Like I'm out washing my car. Like, what did you do? You can't be Carrot Top yet washing your car. Like, why don't people wash their cars? Like, you have a team of people.
Well, that's kind of cool that people don't think you're really a person because you're like up. You're so
they
famous.
That
now.
Is what it is.
I think that's what it is.
And you have a very physical show. Too, man. You're all over the place.
Running, yeah.
How often do you have to change that up? How often did you
I've
sit
never
down
never changed
say,
one joke in 20 years. No. I changed I just say, I'm still doing my Lincoln jokes.
Well, no. That's good. There's nothing wrong with that.
No, but I try to change. In fact, that's funny because one of the things people always say that they do like about the show is that I do kind of change it up. I try to keep it fresh and current. But so there'll be Patriots jokes in the show now with the deflate gate and all that. So there's always something happening. There'll be jokes about, I did just add a joke with Mariah Carey in the show and maybe something with Taylor Swift this weekend.
So it's ever evolving.
Always, yeah.
Ever evolving.
And it's fun for not only the audience too, but for me as a performer up there doing it. That's what's fun about for me as a performer. It's my show, so I can change it up. I'm not quite sure if I was in a Cirque show doing the same every day. So it's fun for me. I can actually, if I want to add a joke tonight, I can do it.
That's very cool.
That's awesome. Well, I know that you're busy, and it's great to finally meet you. We've been circling around for like 5 years, and
waiting for you.
It's great to finally sit down and have a talk with you.
Well, let's do it. Another, we'll come. I'll come in.
I would love for you guys.
You live close to us, so just come down to the station.
Yeah.
And we'll do something.
I would love to.
It'll make things easy.
I'd love to.
Hammer and Chet at the 2015 at Billboard Music Awards. You never know who's going to stop by, and more importantly, you don't know who's going to stop by next.
Justin Bieber.